joy would have to be it, because I made it this far and I'm ecstatic to see the future. Yeah, I seen a lot of maturity, as in like getting, as in doing my work and being dedicated to it, and how hard it is, and you gotta take life serious. Probably would be my junior year, and I'll say because of the scheduling. Graduating high school, actually, so far though. Keep reaching for the stars. Just the future and what it has in store for me. Greatness.
It's rewarding because it showed me that I can do all things. My graduation is important to me because it showed me that if I put my faith in God, I can do whatever I put my mind to. That it only gets better. Touring the world, getting to see new things. Getting a house of my own and being without my grandmother. Very important. They influence me a lot. They just keep me on the right path. I plan to be an active duty soldier in the U.S. Army. I'm thankful for my parents, Jaquetta. I'm thankful for my church family, everybody that helped me along the way. I am and I do the impossible. I feel relieved because all the hard work I did paid off. My graduation is important to me because it proved that I can accomplish something. We came a long way. I think playing basketball in school at the same time, that was pretty hard. And junior year when we had a new schedule and it was hard to adjust to it. Without my faith, I probably would have given up by now. I'm graduated from Winthrop and hopefully going to a medical school to become a pediatrician. Very important because they push me to do better and do my best. I would like to thank my parents, all my family, the church family, and all my friends, because without y'all, I wouldn't have got this far. I am, and I do the impossible.
I feel excited for graduation. My graduation is important to me because I want to show the younger people in my community that graduation is a possibility and they don't have to stay in Monk's Corner or South Carolina. They can go wherever they want to go and do whatever they want to do. I think some of the lessons I learned were mainly about me becoming a better person. I've become a lot more outspoken in my 4 years of high school, and I don't have a problem with putting my opinion out into the world. I think I would say doing the hard things work out for you in the long run. I think I'm looking forward to college and meeting new people and seeing if I can live on my own for a whole year. My family has been very important in my educational process because I do go to school really far away and they are the driving force. They actually drove me to school in 9th grade and they gave me money in 11th and 12th grade for gas to get to school. So, and they also pushed me to do better and be better. And so I don't think I would have gotten this far without them. I think I just want to reiterate that graduation is a possibility. And I know the youth in this church, and I know that they can do it and that they will do it and they're going to do great things. I am and I do the impossible.